pissing me off. Like, it's... I just want to eat. They don't have, like, one of those freaking lines. This is... There we go. But yeah, it's a mess. I don't want too much because I don't want it to, like... Oh, no. I don't want it to overdo it. A little different. It's kind of like ground or shredded. I think it was like ground or something. Not bad though. It did come with the ginger and the wasabi, but I took it out because I don't like it. I don't really eat it, so. And it's not because the wasabi is spicy. It's like the actual flavor. Like, I really just don't like the flavor of it at all. So, but I'm excited. It's really good. stuff here. I do it all the time. I'm like, oh yeah. It's making me feel so good. And then you comment me like, there's only one thing in each. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. That's the problem. But I do that sometimes. I'm just like feeling all good. Walk around with all my bags. And I get home. It's just like, damn, it's really not much stuff in here. I still like Wingstop's garlic parmesan better though, because where they do the ice that outside with like the crispy and the actual parmesan, like this is more of a sauce. Oh, this is really great. It's a wings. These are better fresher yesterday. These ones are still as good, but these ones are parmesan. I look like I had a lazy eye for a second, honestly. I forgot I was even filming for a second. I was just talking and I was looking at my eyeliner because I was like, hey, it looks good at this angle. So yeah, I didn't just have like a twitch there. That's funny. That's how you know one's good, is when it's all over your face. Okay. So, that was tasty. I think I'm just gonna end it here, like...